Sohail Tanvir with a slip. And it just leg side. There's been a fair bit of leg side bowling. Danny Morrison. It's gone big. It's gone third man. It's gone. Rosran Primus takes the catch, and that is one of the great overs that we have seen in this Hero CPL. Take a bow, Sohail Tanvir.
One over done. It's one for one.
Fudadin puts down a sitter. You've got to hold on to those. That's what you're standing there for.
Oh dear. Another big fish. Dwayne Smith, you've got to have him gobbled up, packaged up, and sent away to the dressing room. Straight in. Let's have a juggle, a little play, a little tease.
He's gone this time. He's been given. Umpire's got his finger up and the batsman's got his back turned. Dwayne Smith's not interested, but he's going to have to walk. He got 100 in the last match against them. He hasn't got it this time. Tanvir is on fire. He's unplayable. Ronki's taken the catch and it's a forlorn walk back for Dwayne Smith. Two tonight. It's 6 for 2.
What a delivery. What a delivery. Saw that against Williamson. Got turned around here, Dwayne Smith. And regardless of him nicking it, it almost feels like justice with the drop catch at slip. What a beauty. Even if he's missed it, that is a heck of a delivery.
Big shout, might have done, just done too much. Put four in.
Ah, get five in, Wilco. It's the biggest party in sport. Let's have everyone there with a silver salver.
Oh, I think that might have gone. It's a first baller. It's a long way from Tripperary. And I'm just telling you, that's an Eldorado celebration that'll go long into the night. Guyana are all over Barbados. And Owen Morgan, oh dear. It's a first baller. It's 13 for 4.
Going to throw in the movie call, get the Irishman, and they have. What a peach, absolutely dead-eyed Dick Plum, if there ever was. Back foot, zeroing in, he knew it, absolutely knew it, did Owen Morgan. A golden one for him. Long way to fly for that one.
Has he touched it? Yes, he has. Umpire's gone up. This man is unplayable. Sohail Tanvir. Have you ever seen bowling like this? He's got 4 for 1. And Pollard, he's gone for another one. That's a hat-trick ball for the next man in. It's 13 for 5.
Stop the great man, Sohail Tanvir. And he mucked around and changed up the momentum of the game. Pollard in the first ball, pulling away. So he had to go back and bowl the actual first ball to him. And they are going nuts, are the Warriors fans. And we're on a hat-trick here, folks. Courtesy of Sohail Tanvir, who's got 4 for 1 from 2.2.
There's never been a Hero CPL hat-trick. So history could be made with this delivery. Two slips, should there be another? Oh, the bat comes down late from Nick Puran. He's a man who faced the hat-trick ball. This is outstanding. Oh, it's not given a wide. Five gone. Tanvir, 4 for 2. It's 14 for five. Ooh. Thank you very much. Thanks, Sohail.
He's in a bit of trouble. Alan, you and I seem to be on commentary when this happens.
Rather be up here than down there. Well, oh, that ball has just jagged back a bit as well from Sohail Tanvir. He's got a bit of pace about him, this fella. And he's bowling to a fellow Pakistani left-arm quick. He said, did you have to bowl that one? The mayor of Barbados, make him the mayor of Providence. He is just unbelievable tonight. Sohail Tanvir, 4 overs, 22 dot balls, 5 wickets for 3 runs. Give him the freedom of the city. It's a dot for Habriaz. It's 53 for 9.
His whole teammate are so happy for him because he deserved 5 up. He actually brought that ball back in, cramped up Wahab Riaz, who chopped it on. And he deserved that 5 wicket haul, something that we've been very blessed and lucky to have witnessed.